To the show. Of course she did, because she's a professional. You don't know. Well, I need theme music.
Boom. DJ, who the F ever? Go Live TV Hour. Y'all know who it is. It's me, live from the JPB TV Live Broadcast Center. We are here. Free.
She's free.
Robinson is in the building, a.k.a. the Angelic Pelican, is in the building from Baltimore. And we got some stuff going down. We got people over there talking. So you know we got people in the building over here. They know I'm about to go over there and be like, y'all shut the hell up. We're broadcasting live right now. Anywho, my good people, we're going to check to see if we are what we say we are. And the first place we're going to check is trusty Facebook. So let's go. If you're on Facebook, go to Go Live TV Hour, the page. That's all caps. Make it easy for you. Go Live TV Hour. I can't spell today.
It's Free's fault. She shouldn't. She's here.
Go. So once you hit Go Live TV Hour, the page should hop up. And once the page hops up, if you scroll down the page, if you see what I see, you're good. That means we are what we say we are. Boom. See that? We're live. Now, my good people, if you want to share this show, all you got to do is click on the show. And at the bottom, you'll see this button that says share. And it has invite friends. So you click invite friends for me because I'm so awesome. And Free's here and we want Free's friends to watch. So just start inviting every goddamn mother scrunchy on your list, my good people. Because everybody should see this show because I think Free's music's that powerful and she's that interesting. And she cuts the hell up on Facebook and she gives y'all raw entertainment every damn day. So y'all should watch her show. Anywho, let's get to it, man. So, like I said, Free Robinson from Baltimore is in the building. She's going to bless us with her beautiful talent, and she's going to rock the stage present podium right over there later on in the show. And me, DJ Who the F Ever, y'all know, I'm going to play some of the dopest independent videos from across the damn land, man. So stay tuned, and I don't know. I think we should probably get ready to get into this about now. I done ran my mouth enough, so... what do you think, people? We should start the show right about now? Let's do it. Let's do it right about now. Go Live TV Hour, our media, our power. Use it. Do not abuse it, because if you do, you just might lose it, and we can't let that happen. Flex your muscles. Let's go.
Get a 16.
Can I get a 16?
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 Can I get a 16, please?
Feature JPBTV.com 412-475-8313. Look, we see you before they do. We see you before they do. Get featured, independent artists trying to blow your name up. This is where you started. 20 years in shows, interviews, videos, live feed, studio, promotional package show. Get featured, JPB Independent Media. Why not you? Get featured, JPBTV.com,
412-475-8313.
I'm that dusty motherfucker, lazy eye nigga. Born to get richer, but unfortunate for them niggas. I'm a boogie
Bronx rapper, Maryland turf stepper.
I used to sell salt, but now I'm just pepper.
I'm hot, motherfucker.
You might just wanna keep a distance, but your girl already schooled. I got her intuition.
College brain a vessel when she teaches.
I ain't never skipping
unless I'm hopscotch, and that's because I'm
money getting.
Shout out Eden Walker.
That's the street that first birthed me. Can't forget the Bronx because them streets really cursed me. Virginia put me through some obstacles. I made worthy, and the rest is history in the making. Stirring, we keep them all in session. Puff it up to heaven. Smoking on that dreadlock with hairspray affection. Bitches show me love, but I don't really show affection. I just wanna mob out and pop some bottles in affection. Roll with my niggas, go with my niggas, stroll with my niggas, and put slow with my niggas. Cause those is my niggas, no hoes in my niggas, and y'all some hoe niggas, not half y'all just hoe niggas. Shit, but I'm ill too, like I'm from Chi-Town. Hoodie up with my eyes down, my lip dark and my skin brown. Shit, but I'm ill too, like I'm from Chi-Town. Hoodie up with my eyes down, my lip dark and my skin brown.
My hoodie up with my eyes down, lip dark and my skin brown.
My hoodie up with my eyes down, lip dark and my skin brown.
My hoodie up with my eyes down, lip dark and my skin brown.
My hoodie up with my eyes down, my hoodie up with my eyes down.
My hoodie up with my eyes down, lip dark and my skin brown.
My hoodie up with my eyes down, this is how my skin brown.
My hoodie up with my eyes down, lip dark and my skin brown.
My hoodie up with my eyes down, my hoodie up with my eyes down.
We don't play that shit. Niggas round here don't babysit. I keep it all day, better pay me quick. I got the OG, the Bubba, and the AZ shit. No doubt, I be crazy lit. Baby copping like police, whatever grade we get. I'm on it like a trampoline on a daily flip. Roll on them, let me take you on a hazy trip. Yeah, high up the Slim Shady bit. Keep shit popping off 380 bit. 9mm AK crazy clip. Hold on it like a pearl, have no crazy grip. Rubber bands in my pocket, I'll win a bit. Straight Ebenezer Scrooge, ain't paying them shit. I don't pay them no attention, I'm just laying them quick. On their back, then I'm out without saying shit. Cop that, put it in the air, yeah. That's that shit right there, yeah. That's that shit right there. This shit here, nigga, that shit there. Cop that, put it in the air, yeah. That's that shit right there, yeah. That's that shit right there. This shit here, nigga, that shit there. Some smoke, some roll, some lean. Off the granddaddy X and codeine. With the Sprite, just copped a 16. Got it for you all day, blue, pink, and green. I dipped it in the water, make it smell like chlorine. Passed out, wakes up, thought it all was a dream. Methamphetamine, even on the team. Like Kareem and AC Green, we run the whole scene.
I get high, that's a must. Smoking on that fire, got my eyes on hush. Looking like a Martian, got my sense sparking. Flatland doing it big in the left. Uncontainable, you know you can't hold up. Bitches on my dick, I give it to them and they fold up.
She wanna be my wife,
but the stroll don't handcuff. Call me next day, but the note didn't answer. Dream is my life, so you know I bring cash first. Smoke to the face, I am not a big passer. Yes, I'm the realest, my show is no actor. Put the heat on, you have to run into your bastard. I just fucked and passed her. All the bros hit, now they call her a stripper bitch.
Shout so strong,
ain't never hard to knock a bitch. Quack so tight, no bad bitch, terminus.
Blue dream, GDP, sour dick. I'm headed to the flower shop, that's my dispensary. I roll them up like childhood obese, fat. Zigzag wrap ups and double X platinum. Watch them in the atlas, feel like the atlas. Buzz with crystal, look like hat. Send them up a prescription to cure my condition. I put it in the air, it's a family tradition.
Come on, cop that, put it in the air, yeah. That's that shit right there, yeah. That's that shit right there. This shit here, nigga, that shit there. Cop that, put it in the air, yeah. That's that shit right there, yeah. That's that shit right there. This shit here, nigga, that shit there.
Hey, who the F ever? I got her up in here. What's up, Free?
How you doing, baby?
Oh, man. Good to see you. Finally, good to meet you, man. Yes. Like, peace to everybody watching right now. If you're watching on Facebook, if you're watching on the app, JPB TV, if you're watching on Twitter, Periscope, even LinkedIn, man, we appreciate you. First of all, tell everybody where you're from and what you do.
I am from Baltimore. And what do I do?
What do you do?
I like to just sum it up as call myself a music mogul, as opposed to breaking down everything that I do. Short version, I was broke, and I started learning stuff from YouTube, the professor, of course. And I just started doing music videos, opened my own studio, started doing showcases. I'm sure I'm missing some things.
I want to get on the show.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yes.
So, yeah, I do a little bit.
So, let's start with the first part of that.
Go for it.
Because, you know, you have to have some type of passion for music
Definitely.
First before you do all these other things.
Right.
So let's go back.
Okay.
When did you start realizing you had something for music?
Well, my father told me that. That was like how I learned how to talk was music.
Wow.
So I would be in the pantry. You couldn't tell me nothing in my pantry. I was cute. So I was learning like Anita Baker, because my father named me Angel. So we would play that song over and over and over again. So I would sing and sing and sing. And then it stopped being about the lyrics, started being about the beat. And I wanted to meet the people. And I was like, I don't want to meet the people. I want to be the people.
Then
everywhere.
Yes, yes, yes. So, about two, three?
Yeah.
So you said, all right, I want to be the people. I want to meet the people. I got the beat. So when did you start really taking this seriously? Like, I can spit. I can sing. I can do this.
Well, I became a felon at 18. And so once everyone was like, hey, we don't want to hire you. And it was like, okay, what am I going to do now? So it was either, you know, do things illegally or try to find something else. So
basically, put up with shut up time.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't have anything to lose. I didn't have anything at all. So I was like, I need a vent.
Mm.
You know, so I was like, all right, I'm a vent. I'm going to go to the studio. Found a guy. Everybody knows somebody. So I found a somebody.
Mm-hmm.
You get what you pay for. I found a somebody. And
a somebody!
Salute to you.
Yeah, you salute to the somebody. You know, only you know who
right.
you are.
If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't have all of this. So
Indeed.
I went there and I was like, I like it. I didn't like how that was, but that also told me how to be when I had my own studio, you know. So it wasn't like I take anything away from him. Everybody's different.
Mm-hmm.
But I was like, there's certain things. And I'm a female, so I'm a little different. I don't, you know what I mean? I don't want my studio smoked out and stuff like that. Like, I would have flowers and a fish tank.
One of the reasons I'm meticulous
you know,
type of,
right.
One of the reasons why I don't have a fish tank is because I eat a lot of fish.
Yeah, so you be sitting
I used to have a fish tank in every crib, and then I realized, like, I'm frying his mom. You know,
man.
I drive late at night, and turkeys run up on my car, like, eating a turkey sandwich.
Yeah.
And I started realizing animals have feelings.
They do.
So I'm not going to sit in front of the fish and eat a fish sandwich, so I don't have fish here for you. Sorry.
It's okay.
So you said, I'm going to make my own music.
Yeah.
Now, what I found about you that made me even more attracted to your music, you make dope music, but you have a very large personality. And I want to know, how does that play into your music making process?
Well, the personality came out of the blue because I didn't know I had it, to be honest with you. Because growing up, I had low self-esteem. I had a lot of issues. Depression, I've always had depression. So,
I still got depression.
Yeah. So, you know, dealing with that. But see, when you know you're young, you think it's just you.
Yeah, right.
When I
right.
start, you know, you start running out after mouth over something non-related, finding out there's another you that's with a different face, and then that turned into one person turning into five.
A whole bunch of yous.
Yeah.
A whole bunch of faces.
Right. So they was like, they didn't want to say it, so I was saying it.
Yeah, I didn't have to run into a motherfucker. I just ran into the mirror.
Hey,
like, oh shit, that's another me. Anywho, so you start discovering. Don't laugh. It ain't right. So you start discovering that this music gave you a voice.
Right. For the people who didn't have it.
Because
at first it wasn't about me. Because I was like, what's the point? I was so sad. And I was like, there was nothing that could fix me. I'm done. You know? But I was like, at least that person over there, that little girl or that boy, you know what I mean? They can be listening to me and be like, she's different. Let me hear what she said.
So when did it start empowering you? When did it have that effect on you?
I would say, like, I randomly get messages, like, when I'm really low. I have my depression. It never comes when it's convenient.
No doubt.
So, like, in the middle of the night, because I don't sleep. You know I don't sleep. At 3, 4 o'clock in the morning, I'll get, like, some 60-year-old white dude from a whole nother country. Wow. Like, hey, Free Babe, I don't mean no harm, but I just want to say thank you for such and such. And I don't know him from Adam. He don't ask me for $5 afterwards. You feel me? You be real nice at first.
Can you help me with my cards? Right. What are your cards? Just to get money?
You're right. Like,
no. I'm going to college. And you're
that's
right.
What did
you
it. That's but what did it.
That's awesome. You know what? You really sometimes don't overstand your power.
Right.
Until it affects someone else.
Exactly.
And then you have to allow it to affect you.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? I don't know. I'm crazy because I fight with depression too. And right. It's a fight.
It is.
No, you don't, but sure I do. That's why I spend a lot of time by myself, because at the end of the day, I feel like no matter where I go, I'm there.
Exactly.
So I have to learn how to deal with me.
Right.
If I can't, there's no way you motherfuckers can.
Yeah.
And incidentally, let me apologize to the Freya fans on Facebook in advance, because I showed her how to use Facebook Live.
It's on.
I apologize to you all for what you may be encountering in the future. I'm just saying, it's my fault. I will take the blame. All right, so we're going to get into one of Free's songs, because she makes dope music. We got this joint right here, Money. Am I saying it right? What's it called?
Money, Money.
Tell us a little bit about Money, Money.
Pretty much about the success. Sometimes you gotta pat yourself on the back, and that's what I was doing.
Mm. Now, how important is that?
Very. You get so caught up in the struggle and trying to gain, get up that ladder, you forget to just say thank you and, you know what I mean, enjoy the party.
Well, introduce it, fam.
All right. Coming to you now, Money Money by yours truly, Free Robinson.
Let's go.
I'll have you get the venture with your camera slick. If it ain't about my coins, I don't give two shits. Money took my nigga and you ain't saying shit. Have a seat in the row for the side, bitch. My mouth's credit approved, so swipe this hit. My advice to you is don't bite my dick. Look at my smile, so decorative. My name should be highly respected. I'm Chappelle, man, I'm rich, bitch. While you niggas taking notes and shit, I'm the B-more bird, man. What you can't, I can. I got the key to the city. Ask the man where you stand. It's Free Robinson, motherfucker. You already know who I am. I am money. Money rolling deep on that Adele tip. First time made on some legit shit. Shout out to the niggas that gave sweet numbers. Now in my message, interrupting my slumber. Oh, you thought she was to pass me. Give shorty BP, you ain't gotta gas me. My hand not raised, don't call on Free. If you like to make a call, sorry, busy. What you got here is perfection. I won hands down, no election. I see Viagra, you're welcome, erection. Let's open the hymnals to Free selection. Hey, yo, who's hotter than me, yo? No, for real. Who's hotter than me, yo? I spit hits, you can't deny it. You give one, I don't give two shits. Not coming for the throne, my ass just won't fit. I bought the castle, the view is gorgeous. I'm running the game, I suggest you forfeit. Should've stayed in your lane, you know I'm full of your shit. I'm a spoon tonight, the only one eating tonight. So I suggest you fall back, you ain't about that life. I am money.
Ladies and gentlemen, Free Robinson is back.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Free Robinson is back. Free!
Take this prayer. Please pray for me. Those wings you grew, come visit me. What is death to life? Everything. What is death to life? Everything. There is rest and peace, and now you sleep. Save this prayer. Please pray for me. In memoriam, coming for to carry we home.
First concerts, yeah, them shots rang out. Six deep in the turf cell, way before the Prius. That was circa 1992. Heard the people in Brazil keep it real and make moves. Grab the to me, yeah, I wanna go. Sitting next to the dude I love. Went through some hard times, but he never showed up. I suppose I'm supposed to hold the fort down alone. So don't be trying to roll when I'm ripping the Range Rover. I gotta keep my head in the game, bro. Can't depend on I got you. Somehow I keep coming up short. Didn't know we was keeping score, but if we are, know I got 30 years of beating the odds. Head to France, I heard they digging these raps. Couple socks, couple panties in the bags. Coach class, yeah, I wanna go.
Trying to reach the top. Only our side is locked, but I will not stop. Hip hop ain't pop. Yeah, the lines get blurred. Soon as you pop, blood gets spilled. They even on the mob. Life throws a lot of curves, so I swerve left. Get straight, then it turns out right. Tef, Long Dawn in a cafe with Bay and Long Dawn. Orange juice and Sean Dawn. A king humbled as a pawn. I'm one with the Uno. My verse so heavenly. Moon stars, cause ego ain't shit. I'm a walking speech. You hear Garvey when I speak. Ancestry.com in my reach. Coolie high preach. My blood is poison to a leech. Villa Ghazi Street over a Georgia ambi. Tryna live right in a world full of wrong. On a verge to merge in Johannesburg. I wanna go home.
Four, three, two, five, 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 four
City, baby.
Go Live TV Hour. We are back, free in the building. Y'all know about that. This is underground shit. Anyway, shout out to everybody watching, man. You know how we do it. We told y'all we was gonna cut the fuck up. Right. They don't know this is right. Free and button pushing the what? We live on the scene doing underground shit. It's mean as fuck. It's clean as shit. They don't know about this real underground music. We gonna interview her because it ain't about me. You got 16. I don't know what you got.
I got about 2 good bars.
I came with y'all. This is that bullshit. Anyway.
Yo. Long pause. Yo. Mic drop.
It's over. It's a wrap. That's the whole show, people. Peace me out. All right, so let's get into it, man. We just played that Money joint. You got another song called Nasty World. We're going to get into it in a minute.
Yeah.
And you're nasty freak.
A little bit.
You're just a freak old freakity freak freak. Freak that freaky freak. So, now, I see you rap. I didn't know you could sing.
Yeah.
Sing. Like you sing?
No, I ain't that good.
What do you like better? Rapping or singing?
It doesn't matter. It doesn't. As long as the poetic side is in there, I'm in it. As long as I'm talking about something, I'm in it. It doesn't really matter.
If you could describe a music style, and I'm not a labels person,
okay. But
so people could understand if they were listening to free music, what are they getting? What type of style do you think you deliver?
Well, most people have said that I was like Lauryn Hill. That was their thing, because I'm articulate. And my choice of words is funny, but I personally, I haven't decided yet. I don't know. Cause it's like I feel like every time I come up with a new song, I'm like, who is that person?
I go with it. Gemini?
I go with it.
Say you're Cancer.
Yeah, I'm a Cancer.
Yeah, I like a Gemini. I think she wrong. She on our squad. She's Gemini squad.
Family been lying to me.
I think that's awesome because you don't limit. The way that you create, you know what I'm saying? And for all these new artists coming up, you know what I'm saying? Like, I love her music because it's really free.
Mm-hmm.
She goes from one spectrum to the other.
Right.
And I think what's happening in hip-hop, and I want you to elaborate on the way you see it, a lot of carbon copies of stuff that's happening.
Definitely.
How do you feel about the hip-hop scene right now?
Personally, I don't get upset because the hardest thing to do is to be yourself. You know what I mean?
Say that shit again! For me, it's hard for me to be one of these motherfuckers, but not all of them.
It is. It's hard because you're like,
Why do you think that is?
They say they don't care about what people think, but you do. They always do. Because if that was the case, you come outside naked and you know your body ain't been right since the 80s. But, you know.
They weren't even born in the 80s.
That lets you know they've been had problems.
They've been had problems. They came out fucked up.
Right.
Who was
from
upside down?
From
the womb. From the womb.
From the womb.
From the womb. I had a bubble butt.
But, I mean, I guess everything has its time. You feel me? So, yeah, we're having our little moment of this type of music. But it really depends on you. If you decide to get in that circle, it's hard to get out of it, though. Let's say you got signed today or tomorrow. You can't fake your future.
Stuff. Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You can only be you. It's up to you, though. I mean, I'm going to be here. And I'll be fine.
I try to tell a lot of young artists that I work with, you know, I use Lil' Kim as a prime example.
Right.
When she allowed herself to be labeled as Queen Bee,
right. She
could be nothing else.
Right.
And this is a dope-ass nurses.
Right.
But every time she touched the mic, we expected Queen Bee.
Right.
And if we didn't get Queen Bee...
Right, cut it down.
Then it was like, she ain't saying that.
Right.
She ain't saying that. So, what are you going to do in the game? Like, seriously, or are you going to stick to just making music, or are you going to become an engineer? Like, what are you going to do
I'm always going to do it all. I like it. And I like to teach. That's my thing. Because I don't want to be in front of the mic all the time. Sometimes you need to shut up and listen. So I like to be on the other side as well. You know what I mean? My music fits me and my mold, but it's not just me. If that was the case, the world would be so messed up. But
if you don't believe her, watch her Facebook, man. I'm trying to tell you. I be distorted every morning now.
But do you? At the end of the day, let it be. Like I call it my Dr. Phil. It's my music. When I get in front of the microphone, when I want to vent. Some of the songs I'll never release because it's too personal. But, you know what I mean, it's a good thing, like how people write poetry. Sometimes you vent to your homegirl, you know what I mean, you go play ball. Everybody needs something, but just let it be real, don't waste the time. You're going to go into the front of the mic and be Nicki Minaj. We don't need no more Barbies.
Her butt ain't real.
We don't need no more Barbies. You know what I mean?
No.
Really
don't. If she rap with her butt, she
right,
be fat.
Right,
it might fall off.
And to be honest with you, how deep can I go? Is this PG?
Let's get it. Oh, okay. This is raw, baby.
Okay.
This is how we got to talk
about
shit.
To be honest. donkey. It really is nothing like a donkey. But if you hit it too hard and that bad boy, I'm gonna keep it as much.
And that bitch fall off.
And that thing goes, shit. You know what I mean? You know the balloon and shit. You know what I mean? That's a problem.
That's a problem.
It's a problem.
Problem.
You know what I mean? It's a lot of little butts walking around. You know what I mean? Do a couple squats. You be in there, girl. I got you. You feel me? But if you fake, you can't. Change that. You can't be fake today.
That's like a fake titty.
Your
shit tastes like plastic or something.
I mean, I wouldn't know. I ain't never sucking no fake titty.
Yeah, they suck a fake titty.
Nah, I ain't never sucking no fake titty.
I don't think. Like, Jacanticus. Anyway.
I used to drink a lot back in the day. I'm a kid. I didn't partake of the supple bosom.
I'm not going to admit to sucking the plastic bosom.
Right.
No mannequins.
No
mannequins. So you're like openly homosexual.
Right.
Okay. And you made a post that was very interesting the other day. You said a lot of people swearing down they respect you.
Right.
But then want a gay bash.
Exactly.
Let's talk about it. Because next week on Monday, I do have the president of Pittsburgh Black Pride coming in.
Okay. Nice.
Yeah, talking about Pittsburgh Black Pride.
Okay.
So I think it's an appropriate topic. First
Agreed.
Of all, did you have a hard time coming out?
The only person I cared about was my brother. You know what I mean? That was the only one that I really cared about, and I was worried. You know what I mean? Because in my family, no, he made hella jokes. I love my brother. That was Ellen suits and now rainbow. I mean, he did every stereotype. He did in like 5 minutes.
Wow,
so I felt so good.
That was it. All right, I'm out, bro.
Honestly, I mean, the scariest part is for you, like, telling people is one thing, but you having to live that life is a totally different thing.
Mm-hmm.
By me being a lesbian, now all of a sudden I by default want to be a man. It's like, it's so many things.
Let's clear that up.
Like, I can't be more feminine than I am, you know what I mean? But, and I don't want, I like the body parts that I have, and I plan to keep them. Nothing against people who honestly feel
transgender,
right.
Yeah.
Because they feel a certain way. You disrespect them, but you do not know their story either.
Indeed.
You feel me?
Indeed.
Sit down with someone before you decide to dictate their lives. You feel me? That's real.
That's a
you
real
feel me? But, no, I'm going to be gay till the cows come home, and it ain't really nothing you can do about it.
Did you have cows that left home?
I did, and they was mooing something hard, too.
They mooed.
Moo.
You know what, I have that argument a lot, I personally am not the person that's going to be in the parade marching for gay rights. I'm a personal person. I'm very private. However, I don't deny anything that ask me and I'll tell you. But I try to explain to people that I love women.
Right.
That doesn't mean I hate men.
Right, exactly.
And it doesn't mean that I want to be a man.
Exactly.
Because there's a lot of parts about y'all I just really couldn't even get with.
And I pray for you every day.
Every day I pray for you. But I think that we as individuals have the right to be the type of people we are. And if you want to have a problem with me sleeping on a woman, why can't I have a problem with a brother sleeping with a white chick?
Right. We can do this forever.
Because women are still being left alone.
Yeah.
So, like, let's stop all that and just love.
Right.
And if you don't love what I love, that's cool. Stay your ass over there. But we still should be able to do good business.
Exactly.
And that's where my problem comes in.
Oh, man, we can talk about that all day.
All day.
All
day. And we only got 30 minutes left. But real quick, for all these people that do gay bash a lot, let's just be clear. Most people that have the money that you desire are gay.
Right.
I'm just saying.
All day.
I'm just saying.
And half the people that you think are gay aren't gay, and the ones that are gay, you don't know. Like them big football players that you like, I love that man. Queen.
I just smack his
Queen.
Butt.
Queen all day.
Snapping
it. Feel me?
They
like, come on.
It.
All day.
All day.
Gay has a certain look, so says people. That's not what it means.
No, that's wrong. Well, yeah, we definitely can do this all day.
Right.
Anywho, we're going to get back to the music shit. But I only brought that up because your Facebook page is bananas, yo. Like, literally, when I get up and I decide I'm going to go to Facebook, because I do a few things before I get on Facebook, but I don't go to my page first. I go see what the hell Free said. Because I'm beat the hell up from coming from Planet Fitness, where I did all this work and didn't shed a pound. So I'm feeling some kind of fucking way. My muscle ain't developed. I'm still doing this shit. I need a laugh. And I go to Free's page, and she done said some shit. First of all, where the hell do you come up with this shit?
It just was whatever's going on at the moment.
It be real shit happening. Really? Your life is like that for real? That's ridiculous. That's fucking ridiculous. Some of the shit that comes out of your mouth. That's ridiculous, man.
I'm still working on me.
Me too, but shit. I've been wanting to just send it. We need one of those Facebook censor emojis. Censor! No! I need a waving fist one for her ass.
I can't post it.
guess you're not in Facebook jail more often, yo.
No, I'm not. I've never been, actually. No, what's
this bullshit. I get in Facebook jail for saying I'm the button pusher. You're spamming. Right. This motherfucker say fuck everybody and she's free.
And everybody like it.
And they like the shit. Now, do you get any extra support for your music because your Facebook page is so lively? Does Facebook help you? I do.
It helps me a lot. I think the best thing you can do is interact with people. I don't know why you all of a sudden become a diva. Now you're Beyonce and I don't talk to the past.
No, they're guys. You know what I mean? Like, they can't possibly be divas.
Yeah,
they might not be gay.
Yeah, I know, right? Heaven forbid. I talk to everybody. I'm like, very rarely do you respond and I don't say something to you.
Indeed.
You know what I mean?
I think that's how you and I became cool because I just started talking on your shit. Like, what were you saying?
Because most people think that I'm unapproachable. Like, if you see me in the street, people say I'm mean. I look mean, and then they see all the jewelry and all that stuff and be so caught up with that. I'm like, don't forget who the person is behind it. At the end of the day.
Who is the person behind it?
I mean, I still got depression. I got, I have pain. I am normal. I still hit my knee and cry. Like, I mean, I'm normal.
Still stub your toe and shit.
And I did. And I would fall out on the floor and make a production. I'm so serious. But
and I'll be filming because, I do video production. Right. I'm just saying.
You know, I got posed with it, though. I got fall cute. You know what I mean? I fall real cute. Like, you know what I mean? Half
stop left. Your bullshit.
You know what I mean?
All right. Up to video. God damn it to hell. I knew it wasn't going to be normal. I tried to tell y'all, man. She's going to be rocking the stage not very long from now, but we want to get into this song. It's called Nasty World. Tell us a little bit about Nasty World in a censored type of way. No, I'm playing. Tell us a little bit about Nasty World,
man. Short version is if you with somebody, don't tell somebody what you will and what you won't do. If you with that person, give them everything.
Yeah.
Everything.
All right, girl.
That's all I gotta say.
I don't think I'm a heed to that. Cause this just
no,
shit.
Does not mean no.
I'm sorry, no means fucking
world.
No over here, goddamn. That's her nasty ass world. We gonna get into the song, Nasty World. Free Robinson in the building, yo. Let's get it, man. We should say normal is such a strong word for free. I know that's right, D. You see the shit? I've been harassed over here. Go Live TV, our media, our power. Let me know if y'all hear everything clearly. If thumbs up, me. We'll be right back, man. Free.
Who's hotter? Who's hotter? Who's hotter? Who's hotter?
I'll have you get the venture with your candles lit. If it ain't about my coins, I don't give you shits. Money touch my nigga and you ain't saying shit. Have a seat in the row for the side, bitch. My mouth's credit approved, so swipe this hit. My advice to you is don't bite my dick. Look at my smile, so decorative. My name should be highly respected. I'm Chappelle, man, I'm rich, bitch. While you niggas taking notes and shit, I'm the B-more Birdman. What you can't, I can. I got the key to the city. Ask the man where you stand. It's Free Robinson, motherfucker. You already know who I am. I am that money. Money rolling deep on that Adele tip. First time made on some legit shit. Shout out to the niggas that gave sleep numbers. Now in my message, interrupting my slumber. Oh, you thought she was to pass me. Give a shorty BP, you ain't gotta gas me. My hand not raised, don't call on free. If you like to make a call, sorry, bitch.
What you want me to do? While I come.
Nasty world.
What you want me to do? While I come.
Nasty world.
What you want me to do while I come?
Nasty world.
I don't play with the mud, I got the OJ glove. Go glitter grab, get my jet, yeah. Hey, that click, I'm about that action. More metal with my mouth than Kanye West. I'm straight to Jews, a fella from England. First woman with seed money, an angel with demons.
What you want me to do?
As long as I'm breathing, I sit on the sun, come money while I come.
while I, when I get mine, got hella secrets, a diary key unlocked only if it's between you and free. Got game, Lil Milton, Big Brad, real Big Brad, Milton Bradley, wordplay, but you knew just to get you close to me. One shot, I got ADHD, let's see what fame gets free. I'm hot, been hot, no sleeping, no you can't stay the night, I'm free. Don't act like you ain't new, you heard of me now and before. I can be rented, not owned. I will leave, bitch. Where is my dough?
I don't play with the mud. I got the OJ glove. Go glitter grab, get my jet blood. Hear that click about that action. More metal in my mouth than Kanye West. I'm straight than you, the fella from England. First woman with C-mon, an angel with demons.
What you want me to do?
As long as I breathe on, I sit on the sun. Come money while I come.
One night, alright, no lights, leave the desk the room key. I'm late, I know, bill me, I'll text my next bit T. No max, don't get out, relax, bring that arch out, bring your soul to me. Eyes on the mirror, nasty world, what do you see? While I come, set, undress, say yes, I salute, flow with tree, dominatrix, obligation, check out that porn star flexibility. Is she gay? Is she straight? Please don't ask about me, I'm just free. While I come, moveset, undress, say yes, I salute, flow with tree, dominatrix, obligation, check out that porn star flexibility. Is she gay? Is she straight? Please don't ask about me, I'm just free. While I come, while I come.
I got the OJ glove. Go glitter grab, get my jet plug. Hear that click, I'm out that action. More metal in my mouth than Kanye West, huh? I'm straight than Jules, the fella from England. First woman with C-mon, an angel with demons.
What you want me to do?
As long as I'm breathing, I sit on the sun. Come money while I come. I don't play with the mud, I got the OJ glove. Go glitter grab, get my jet plug. Hear that click, I'm out that action. More metal in my mouth than Kanye West, huh? I'm straight than Jules, the fella from England. First woman with C-mon, an angel with demons.
What you want me to do?
As long as I'm breathing, I sit with the sun, come money while I come.
What you want me to do? While I come. Nasty world, what you want me to do? While I come. Nasty world, what you want me to do?
Plane. my Ruger, best catch you a Uber. You talking quite wacky, go steal you a purse, or snatch you a neck. We don't need no help on making a racket or getting this cash. No middleman shit, so don't even ask. My head in the clouds, smoking this loud. Ride leather and wood, trust me, nigga, any weather, I'm good. Heat every fucking hood.
Fendi on my feet, oh yeah, it costs.
It costs.
I got no time to waste, can't take a loss.
No way.
My molars ain't the only thing I flaw.
I'm shining.
Lying about your hustle, you's a fraud. Get gone.
Get gone.
You're thinking I'm playing whenever you hitting my line.
Boy, what you want?
I don't answer cause I'm chasing paper and don't got the time.
Nigga, I'm busy.
Ain't cussing no nigga who ain't all about getting bills.
Better get to the money.
So what makes you think I will be down for some Netflix and chill? Boy, let's be real. I'm grinding like I am. Bitchin', you ain't on your damn mission. Plenty and I'm gone fishing. I stay busy, boss, bitch. Celebrating bottles, tipping, dodging all them fucking chickens. Draymond, cause I play for green. Triple double with the team.
City on lock, all about the team. Going to the top,
that's where we headed.
City on lock, all about the team. Going to the top,
let's go.
Get that dough. City on lock.
Look at me, look at me. I know your nigga wanna get a peek.
He wanna peek.
He all up in my box, you goin' post.
Bitch, you crazy.
I don't want him, I just gas him up to no go.
I do.
I got bigger plans. They don't involve getting caught up in feelings. With the mind to the color of Peter Pan. With leather, it don't need a ceiling. Wheeling fast, off to the cash. Shine, bitch, I got mad gloves. My grind made me an asshole. For loop with my boot up your ass. So, if that's so,
damn straight.
I'm sexy and designer things. Married to the hustle. All we missing is the wedding ring. All about my money, never entertain a petty thing. Whopping to the profit, celebrate and get a fatty man.
City on lock, all about the team, going to the top,
that's where we headed.
City on lock, all about the team, going to the top,
let's go.
Get that dough. City on lock, got so many hundred of a band about to pop. Get that dough. City on lock.
What's good? It's Free Robinson herself, the angelic felon. You will meet the sweet one today. Later, I can't promise you anything. Yes. Yes. I feel so good right now. How y'all feeling? Feel good? How look? I look good? I've been using the ab roller. I have yet to venture with your candle slip. If it ain't about my coins, I don't give you shits. Money talks, my nigga, you ain't saying shit. Have a seat in the wrong for the side, bitch. I'm almost trying to root, so swipe this hit. My advice to you is don't bite my dick. Look at my smile, so decorative. My name should be highly respected. I'm Chappelle, man, I'm rich, bitch. All you niggas ain't know some shit. I'm a D-more bird, man. But you can't, I can't. I got a key to the city. As a man, where you stand? It's Free Robinson, motherfucker. You already know who I am. I want hands down, no election. I see my arrow, you're welcome, erection.
one, I don't give two shits. Not coming for the phone, my answers won't fit. I bought a castle, so he was gorgeous. I'm running the game, I suggest you fall back. Shit, stay in your lane, you know I'm full of your shit. I'm a spoon tonight, you don't want to eat tonight. So I suggest you fall back, you ain't about that life.
Before they do.
We see you before they do. Get featured, independent artists trying to blow your name up. This is where you started. 20 years in shows, interviews, videos, live feed, studio, promotional package show. Get featured. JPB Independent Media. Why not you?
West Coast Drama Shirt today. Rhyme Scheme has West Coast Drama Shirts. Get your shirt today. Don't miss this. Hey, they're only going to be here for a minute.
Go Live TV Hour, we back free, just rock the stage. How you feeling, family?
That felt so good.
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
Yes. Oh, fire, Mike is hot. All right, so before we get out of here, I got another question for you. You know, the young kids looking at you, they come up to you, free, free, I want to be like you, free. What do you tell them?
It doesn't matter who tells you no, because it'll be some of the closest people that will do it. Believe in yourself. I promise you it means everything. And you'll know when you did it. Because it's that feeling you get in your soul, not just your heart, just in your soul, and you know you did it. It doesn't matter what it is. It doesn't even have to be music. It could be anything. Don't let nobody tell you no.
Mm. All right. And, you know, you just recently lost someone very, very close to you.
Yes.
And it got your heart a little heavy.
Yeah.
And, you know, we always, you know, find motivation and stuff that makes us sad. That is a possibility. And I like to speak on stuff like that. And I know you got a heavy heart. So if you could say something to your dad right now, about your struggle, about how you feeling and how you going forward, what would it be?
First, I want to say, why did you leave me with these people? let me say this. My father has and always will be my best friend from ignoring the gate. It doesn't matter what it is. He was my dude. And he single-handedly would be the reason why I respect black men wholeheartedly without question. Mm. So if I had one thing to tell that man, is I'm going to do everything you knew that I was going to do anyway.
Indeed. Got any shout-outs, bud?
Yes. I would like to shout out everybody who's been watching, supporting. I want to shout out people who just made the effort with me. I mean, some people, even if you say good morning, those things matter to me. You know what I mean? Everybody get caught up with free and all that stuff. But at the end of the day.
Not to cut you off. Let me deal with Crash is on this line right now.
Okay.
Hey, how you doing, Crash? My name is The Button Pusher. No, this is not Pride Hip Hop. This is hip hop. There's no distinction. This is an artist.
I don't see a rainbow in the vicinity.
There's an artist. This is an artist from Baltimore who's being showcased on this show tonight. These colors right here represent the color boards of a TV channel. So you can go look those colors up and you can see. So we don't do labels here. The only label we do here is Go Live TV Hour or Media or Power Use It or Abuse It. Now, I can't wait to see your show, family. Appreciate you watching. Now, let's get it. Before you get out of here, you gave your shout outs. I just personally want to say thank you for coming through all the way up here.
The feeling is so mutual.
From Baltimore to Pittsburgh, aka Grind City, PA.
Yes, indeed.
Artist, now, Crash, let me be clear too. Now, Monday night when you watch at 8 p.m., if you dare, we will have the president of Pittsburgh Black Pride in here to talk about gay black pride. But no, this is not restricted to just gay people. I serve independent artists, writers,
he clearly didn't
authors. Clearly.
All after the fact.
You know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to come at you, bro.
I am.
I'm just trying to let you know we don't do labels here. We got too many independent artists that need to be showcased. Unless you're providing one of those formats, thank you for watching. So Monday night, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, we will be right back here with D-Rock, the veteran DJ, talking to us about a whole plethora of things, and one of them being Pride in Pittsburgh for black people. So trustfully, y'all tune in. And if you don't, I'll just spam your page.
Yes, over and over again.
Tell everybody where they can find you, Free.
You can find me in dark alleys. Oh, wait a minute. Excuse me. You can Google me. Not being cute. You really can Google me. F-R-E-A Robinson. I am everywhere. I really am everywhere. And if you don't follow me, I will stalk you.
We will
but
stalk
it's Instagram,
you.
Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. I have my own website, freerobinson.com. All F-R-E-A. It is free, not Freya. It's free.
Where's my album? Excuse me. Where the hell is my album at?
I got it.
Can I get
it? I mean, I don't have the album because
where's I need that on camera. I need proof. I need to be
I'll be right back.
Yes, go get that.
When I get up, though, look at my butt.
Don't look at, don't. Bullshit. Go now, TV hour. This is how it go down in this motherfucker. Get to the fucking bullshit. Ow! I got it, And I got two, motherfucker. I wait till I get my Sharpie so I can get my personal autograph.
Indeed, of course.
Because y'all know how I get down. I'm special. I need special shit.
Of course.
Hey, if you want to get booked on this show, from in the building, you can be right here. Or we also do live video interviews, so you don't have to be here. Crash, if you want to be interviewed, and let's talk about
I'll
some
shit. I'll be here too, Crash.
My bro-ham, we can interview you live. Just hit me up, 412-475-8313. My name is DJ Who the F Ever. Don't forget, check out the network, jpbtv.com, for all independent artists. Just happen to be wearing purple today.
I think that's the Ravens and Steelers Nation.
That purple does not. Dig my
Your
people.
Ravens and Steelers
my
Nation.
My people. Y'all already know. This purple. My brother is a Ravens fan. I can't stand. I'm sorry, Free. I am a Steeler fan. We gotta whoop your asses again.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll be out of here. We'll see y'all Monday night, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Thank you so much, man. This
of course,
was awesome.
Baby.
Man, much love. Hey, y'all. Share.
Yes,
and share,
do.
share. One more thing I want to say to y'all before we get out of here. We love the Steelers. City, baby!